the guy who cared about love, and I'm not the guy who cared about fortunes and such. I never cared much. Oh, look at me now. I never knew the technique of kissing. I never knew the thrill I could get from your touch. Never knew much. Oh, look at me now. I'm a new man, better than Casanova at his best, with a new heart, brand new start. I'm so proud I'm busting my vest. So I'm the guy who turned out a lover. So I'm the guy who laughed at those blue diamond rings. One of those things, oh, look at me now. I'm not the guy who cared about love, and I'm not the guy who cared about fortunes and such. Never cared much, oh, look at me now. And I never knew the technique of kissing. I never knew the thrill I could get from your touch. I never knew much, oh, look at me now. I'm a new man, much better than Casanova at his very best, with a new heart and a brand new start. I'm so proud I'm busting my vest. So I'm the guy who turned out a lover. Yes, I'm the guy who laughed at those blue diamond rings. One of those things. Oh, look at me now. Look at me now.
Should I go to the CVS or to Sir Walgreens store? Walk down the aisles again, try to recall what for. With the 50 kinds of toothpaste and 40 kinds of soap, oh, it surely would seem to me I only need one that's good. But with another 50 choices comes another 100 voices in my head. No great angels, no big devils, just another 100 levels to contend with. Should I go to the diamond outlet or to the jewelry store? Should I ask how they found all these precious jewels and ores with their clandestine mines and their unfair labor practice? Oh, it surely would seem to me I should probably never ask. With another 50 choices comes another 100 voices in my head. No great angels, no big devils, just another 100 levels to contend with. Then when I found a perfect one, there's another 100 ways to be outdone. I found some sapphire crusted earrings in the shape of Mother Mary, with a whole constitution carved on the side. I found a monogram down pillow with the shavings of a young willow tree inside. I found everything I ever wanted, and it opened up a door. I took one half a look around, there were half a million more. I found everything I ever needed then, and more, and more, and Should I go for the 15 grain? Should I go for the light seedless rye? Should I go for the enriched, unbleached, unbromated stone ground whole wheat flour? Does it have high fructose corn syrup? Is it genetically modified? Is it safe for my children? And how would I decide? It's with another 50 choices comes another 100 voices in my head. No great angels, no big devils, just another 100 levels to contend with. Then when I found the perfect one, there's another 100 ways to be outdone. Right now there's a farmer's 3-kid family who can barely keep the clothes upon their backs. But I found an organic two-tone sweater and this banging hat from Bangladesh, an alligator suit and blue suede shoes just for the hell of it. I found everything I ever wanted, and it opened up a door. I took one half a look around, there were 500,000 more. I found everything I ever needed, and more and more and more. Throw the old stuff out to be burned, I don't need it anymore. Style, no, no, no. I found one great big store and it's got everything I need. I find more things to make me me until the day that I am gone. Should I go for the red headstone? Should I go for the gray carved granite? Should I go for the silk lined box? Straight pine basket, should I wear my finest black suit? Should I hold one single rose? Should I try to take with me all of the things I chose?